Price will be studying at University of Canterbury, studying political science and economics.